There's something that is at the heart and core of an individual. It's their DNA. People who look out the window to see the possibilities. And they don't start thinking about why not. They think about how can I. At ThoughtWorks, those are the folks that we love working with. We love a serial disruptor.
Innit is a food technology company that is focused on helping people eat and live better.
Rack level, orientation. Okay, we're ready to run.
Right now, we are building what we call the world's first connected kitchen platform. We're deeply focused on food, and we're trying to connect food in a way that's never been done before across this user journey, from shopping to meal selection to preparation to cooking, in a way that actually reduces complexity and reduces stress.
Set weight is 4.5. All right, executing sequence one.
Welcome to the first official Innit demo in Pirch, SoHo. Normally ribs take like 6 hours, but by the end of this hour, you're gonna be eating incredible ribs.
Pirch saw the value in Innit and what we were doing, and they wanted to be a part of our journey by helping us introduce the concept to the world. We had to work very quickly, and so we reached out to ThoughtWorks to help us. I had worked with ThoughtWorks previously. ThoughtWorks definitely had proven themselves to be the most effective in solving incredibly difficult technological problems in very short periods of time.
The challenge with Pirch is that we had to invent something that didn't exist before. We needed to understand intimately the interaction between the individual, the hardware, and all of the data. So we came up with a framework called a data lake. We dumped everything into the data lake. The data is the brains that drive the interaction between a recipe and an oven.
The food will do what you've planned for it to do. It'll be cooked exactly how you want. And to know that we have that opportunity, it kind of gives me as a chef a different type of control.
It's gonna know the foods that you've purchased at the grocery store. It's gonna be able to recommend certain types of recipes or meals that you should cook based on your personal health and nutrition needs. If you can understand a consumer's relationship with food, you can take that knowledge and you can actually impact the entire food supply chain. Large organizations can see Innit as an innovation leader and as a partner in helping bring a full end-to-end user journey together. Those types of partners can think of us as a company that's helping them bring their brand into the home.
Innit talks about being the operating system in the home, in the kitchen. I think it's much bigger than that. They want to be the single largest repository for food-related information. We have a very intimate relationship with Innit. They're at the beginning of a very, very long and important journey. We try our damnedest to make sure that we make the impossible possible.